Good morning, everybody. I'm recording this because I probably won't be able to see you today. So I wanted to just show you really quickly what it is you're going to be doing. If you do have questions, of course, you can come to me this afternoon and I will explain. But since we've been talking about comparing and contrasting, I thought about Sequoyah, who we just started talking about, but then it also made me think of somebody else that we talked about, Tecumseh. So what you are going to be doing today in this assignment, it's called Sequoyah versus Tecumseh. When you open it up, it's going to be a couple of different things for you to do in here. But there are two links. One is an article about Tecumseh. If you like saw it, I remember a little bit about him, but I'm not 100% sure. But there's also an article about Sequoyah, giving a little bit more of his background, his life, where he grew up, some of the things he did. And what you are going to be doing is you are going to be filling out today's visual tool with what is unique about Sequoyah, unique about Tecumseh, but also the similarities, the things that they have in common. Now, as always, remember, as you're reading through, I want you to think, what does this remind me of? Does this remind me of something else in my own life? Specifically, I want you to think about Sequoyah's reactions to things and Tecumseh's. They were both Native Americans, but they were both living in different areas and they had different reaction to settlers, to people moving into their area. So I want you to look at their reactions and which one would you be more like? Would you have a reaction more like Sequoyah or more like Tecumseh? Remember, there's not a right or wrong answer. This is a chance for you to think about if you were in this situation, what would you have done? Okay. As always, have a great rest of your day. And if you do have questions, please come find me.